A very good morning to all my dear students. I hope you all are doing well. So children, today we will be learning about equivalent fraction. So equivalent fraction क्या होते हैं and कैसे हमें किसी भी fraction का equivalent fraction find out करना है. Okay? So for this you should know कि what are fractions and अगर आपको कोई figure दी है उसमें कुछ shaded parts हैं कुछ unshaded part हैं. So you should know how to find the fraction of the shaded and the unshaded part. So let's start. For example, I have this figure, the circle. The circle, as you can see, it is divided into two equal parts. And out of two equal parts, one is yellow. So the fraction of yellow part will be 1 upon the total number of parts are 2. So the fraction of yellow part is 1 by 2. We'll keep it here and we'll write the fraction 1 by 2. Okay? See the next figure. You can see the circle. The circle is again divided into 4 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4. And out of 4 equal parts, 2 are blue. So the fraction of blue part will be 2 upon 4. As 2 are blue and the total number of parts are 4. See the next one. This is again a circle. The circle is divided into 6 equal parts. And out of 6 equal parts, 1, 2, 3. 3 are green. So the fraction of shaded or the green part is 3 upon the total number of part 6. So the fraction of this figure will be 3 upon 6. Likewise, the last figure, the last circle, it is divided into 8 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Total 8 parts. And out of 8 equal parts, 4 are orange. The fraction of orange part will be 4 upon 8. So we'll write 4 upon 8. So this much we already know. Now let's just compare all these fraction or all these figure all together. So now by comparing the figures and their respective fractions, we can easily say that although the fractions are different, fractions can get different. This is 1 by 2, this is 2 by 4, this is 3 by 6 and this is 4 by 8. But the portion covered by the colored part in each of the figure is equal. As you can see, the portion covered by the orange part in this figure is half. It's half of the whole circle. Similarly, the portion covered by the green part in the fourth figure is half of the whole circle. The portion covered by the blue part in this figure is half of the whole circle. And the portion covered by the yellow part in first one is also half of the whole figure. That means the fractions are different, but the portion covered by them in the same figure is equal. So these fractions are known as equivalent fractions. So aise fractions जो हमें दिखते तो different है, but when they are represented on a same figure, they cover the same portion of the total figure. So these type of fractions, they are known as equivalent fractions. Okay? So children, I hope now you know what are equivalent fractions. Now suppose if you have been given a fraction and you are asked to find out the equivalent fraction of the given fraction, how will you find? अगर आपको एक फ्रैक्शन दिया जाए और आपसे बोला जाए कि आपको उस फ्रैक्शन के इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन फाइंड आउट करने हैं, देन आप कैसे फाइंड आउट करेंगे? सो सपोज आई हैव दिस 1 बाई 2 एंड आई हैव टू फाइंड द इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन ऑफ 1 बाई 2. आपको पता है इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन 1 बाई 2 के कौन कौन से हैं? 2 बाई 4, 3 बाई 6, 4 बाई 8. बट सपोज आपको नहीं पता है, देन आप कैसे फाइंड करेंगे? सो दिस इज 1 बाई 2. आप 1 बाई 2 से 2 बाई 4 कैसे बना सकते हैं? यस, बाय मल्टीप्लाइंग the numerator and denominator by 2. So 2 ones are 2 and 2 twos are 4. So you will get this fraction. Similarly, 1 by 2 ko agar aap numerator and denominator dono mein 3 se multiply karte hain, 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, you will get this fraction. And 1 by 2 multiplied by 4 in the numerator and denominator, you will get 4 ones are 4 and 4 twos are 8. That means if you need to find the equivalent fraction of a number, आपको क्या करना होता है? Simply उस fraction को, उस fraction में numerator और denominator में same number से आप multiply कर दीजिए, तो आपके equivalent fractions आ जाएंगे. Okay? Suppose अगर आपको 2/4 का find out करना होता, तो आप 2/4 को multiply करते, मतलब उसके न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर में सेम नंबर से मल्टीप्लाई करते. सो 2/4 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 2 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 2 यू वुड हैव गॉट 2 2s 4 एंड 4 2s 8. ओके, और किसी भी नंबर से आप मल्टीप्लाई कर सकते हैं. सो यू विल गेट द इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर फ्रैक्शन. सो इस तरह से आप किसी भी फ्रैक्शन का इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन फाइंड आउट कर सकते हैं. ओके, सो आई होप नाउ यू ऑल मस्ट हैव अंडरस्टूड what are equivalent fraction and how to find the equivalent fraction of a given fraction. Thank you children and stay well.